我们到了，可以给我一些指引吗？
前面你会看到一个巨大的轮盘，四周散落着很多小路，需要利用轮盘上的传送门开辟。Q-Speed 应该掉落在某个最深的角落。
好的，我知道了。最深的角落，那也就是要么在最下方，要么在最上面的高塔附近。
去吧，别忘了你是立法轩中的继承人，她是能预言未来的诺瓦女神啊，不要让她失望。
都吓得魂飞魄散，说幻想有怪兽。我们刚来的时候也被吓了一跳。那现在看来，芬里厄先生真的是一只很好说话的怪兽。别脸红，他不会听见的。话说，你怎么知道他是先生？出现了吧？虽然还只能看到一部分，但可以肯定，这一定就是芬里厄说的巨大轮盘。是的。期待了。怎么，我一恢复正常，你又开始羞涩小声说话了？刚才冷静的样子呢？我
Thank you.
大概会更美吧。那一站，真像是畸形的车身会做出的举措。可是，为了守护人民的天真，英雄不得不沉睡在真相之下。这就是历史的悲哀吧。是啊，宝石在闪烁，我好像感受到了 QSB 的微弱的气息，真的在下面。
Thank you. Thank you.
就知道我们能走到这里，不愧是你。
一想到即使做错了，也会有姐姐保护我，就非常安心呢。
不知道为什么，我总觉得你身体里栖息着两个人。
你没有感觉错，我们是一体的。因为是双倍的力量，所以能做到别人都做不到的事。
这股气势真不错，我好像看到了我被创造出来睁开眼时看到的意气风发的理发。去吧，最后一步
真相，至少我想在这里为他们立一座碑。不用刻字，时光会讲述一切。
如果有人能够走到这里，这座碑大概能让他们看到两个纯净闪耀的灵魂吧。
Okay, guys, I'm done with chapter 4 of the story. Wow.It's easier because I turned off all the Red Storm. But you can watch my Red Storm version in Kiki Speed Mobile. That one was more challenging. And I realized certain maps are not here because not released yet. This one should be Flowers in the Summer Sea. And I think there was a water map somewhere. I don't know which one was it. One of these was a water map. And since there's no water map, they changed it to something else. I forgot which one.But yeah, okay, so I finished all of the levels already. And how many QS coins? 216, eh? Right now, I can't do anything. But when there'll be another QS story, Mad Lion will be released, eh? That will be the Renault QS car. So yeah, after Mira's QS story will be Rain's QS story, okay?And yeah, please do it before the time ends, eh? Like for example, if you haven't done Citrus Story yet, if you finish it now also, you won't get any QS coin. So, this remaining time is only for the QS coin. Yeah? If you finished it after this time remaining, you won't get any QS coin. So better finish the story before this, okay? Alright guys, so that's it for this Phantom Twin, QS Speed Wonderland Phantom Twin. In QQ, I call it Twin Mira because... Okay, so yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.